Richard Dunn Sport Centre in Bradford Istan gets listed status. The original plan was to demolish the building, which has not been in use since 2019. I'm sure Prophet Muhammad, his followers, and Bradford Istan Council would have liked it to be replaced with something such as this. The listed status somewhat changes that, however, it will probably end up this way.